Hello everybody, Short Girl 11, playing Top of the Tops 2. Let's get started playing Twinkle Twinkle Little Star.
I got weapons parts just now. Okay. Do you see anything called the Dark Zone Ops that you gotta open up? Because I can't find it nowhere. You know how you open them up and then you look around and walk to the thing? Well, you know how everything you unlock, like on security and medical, you have to go walk up to it to activate it?
Really?
I don't see it nowhere on here, so maybe it's automatically done. Dark Zone Ops.
Let's try one more time.
Yes. I think I need a lot for my tech wing. I do. I need a 280 for my tech wing. Let's go to the Dark Zone. I'm ready to go to the Dark Zone. I think we're ready for them. No. Who cares? Yes, I am. That's how I roll. And that's what you had to unload or open up. No, I mean, but you had to walk to it to open it up. You might have already had it opened up, and I didn't. Where's it at? Right behind the table. Oh, I got you. Oh, apparently I already had him opened up, too. Ooh, a shooter pastor. But you need 6,000 and some dollars, Black Zone dollars. I don't have any Black Zone dollars. Go earn some Black Zone dollars. Reload. You don't lose nothing except things that you pick up in the Dark Zone. And say if you pick up something in the Dark Zone, you can't go out the checkpoint. You have to go out the extra, the extraction.
Yeah.
Let's find where I'm going to. All right, I'm going looking for the Dark Zone.
Bye, peoples.